Yeah, self-sintering is a very innovative concept. It could be really a game changer in the industry of main correctives for wind. It's basically a crane that can be climbed up to the nacelle and can be used for main correctives in maintenance operation for the wind turbines.
One of the big considerations for wind over the years was change out of major components such as gearboxes, generators, etc. So this will allow us to have a cost-effective turbine and continue to maintain it at a much lower cost than what the wind industry has seen over the years. Normally when you replace a gearbox, you're going to have a pretty good sized crane come in, pull the lid off, go in and pluck it right out, drop it to the ground and put a new one
in. With a traditional crane, you are very dependent on the ambient weather conditions. If the window, the weather is small, you cannot predict it.
In my experience, the self-hoisting crane has been the dream of the industry for a long time. They have known that the turbine has its own capabilities, the tower, the nacelle, the entire wind turbine in itself, to be the strength and the structure for its own changeout.
This is a perfect example of how innovation and sustainability can be implemented in our wind farms. This system has many benefits from the safety point of view, first of all, because there's a very limited interface between man and machine, so the system is more or less automatic. And I can work in higher windows, for example, you can work for winds up to 18 meters per second, or respectively 10 meters per second, that is the conventional limit for the main cranes.
It's been a very smooth, seamless process so far. They have been able to replace a gearbox without any considerations of ground preparation, of mobilization, of massive crane units in. Every technology that comes out that allows us to reduce the costs of the maintenance, the difficulty of the maintenance, and the risks of the maintenance in many ways is going to pay huge dividends.
The people on the sites must ask to us, okay, we need to digitalize, or we need to process the daily operations in a much smarter, effective, and efficient way. Here's the technicians, and we are trying to do innovative solutions to support them.
Every innovation like this is going to allow us to become more competitive as a company, as a wind farm, and as an industry.